Hole number 5. Perhaps the best par 3 on the course. A long iron or even a fairway wood will be needed to get to this green. Players must avoid the pond, which is just right of the green, and players who bail out too far to the left have a challenging downhill chip to a green that slopes away towards the water.